All right, YouTube. Today I'm at the Plaza in downtown Las Vegas, where the Rat Pack is appearing. And today I just want to talk a little bit about Blue Eyes, Frank Sinatra, which is probably before my time, but evidently it was a period that was very successful in this country. And jazz was very popular.